Sioux City is approximately 85,000 people. It borders three states. There's Iowa, Nebraska, and South Dakota. It's part of Woodbury County. In the tri-state area, there's approximately 146,000 people. Hi, I'm Glenn Sedeby with Woodbury County Communications. I'm the director of the 911 center here in Sioux City, Iowa. We provide 911 communication services to the city of Sioux City, police, fire, and EMS, and all the Woodbury County rural fire departments, the rural law enforcement agencies, and Woodbury County Sheriff's Department. We have 9 tower sites as part of the network, so we are very concentrated on making sure that we've got up-to-date public safety radio communications and networking out to all the tower sites. Because we have such an extensive radio communications network, it's very important that we keep those network connections stable. The Motorola radio system that we use for all public safety paid departments for the Sioux City Police, Fire, Sheriff's Department, and the STARCOMM radio system itself. It's a 5-site, 6-channel digital trunk Motorola 800 P25 compliant, which means that you can use different vendors' radios on the same network. The existing system that we had prior to JumboSwitch, it was end of life, and in public safety, we require capital improvement projects. So because it was end of life, we had no factory support. So we knew immediately we needed to do something with the current system. Calhoun was our provider for maintenance on our existing equipment. We reached out to them to find us another alternative to what we had, and they came back with the JumboSwitch solution.
I'm Tony Carpenter. I am part owner and vice president of Calhoun Communications. The existing backhaul gear was end of life. It was unsupported. We reached out to a number of vendors looking for a good replacement solution for the end of life unsupported equipment. One of the biggest concerns with STARCOMM was the cost of ownership.
Because this jumbo equipment requires no fans, no moving parts, our sites are very heat intensive. In fact, one of the sites we had to upgrade the air conditioning units just to handle the heat source from some of our radio equipment. And the JumboSwitch equipment puts off very few BTUs, so we just felt that because of the costs and the future maintenances and warranties, that TC Communications was the direction to go.
The maiden challenge of the project was keeping the downtime to a minimum. The other challenges were being able to interface all the legacy circuits into a platform that would write across the microwave.
My name is Roger Chrysler. I'm the senior network engineer for Calhoun Communications. And we have a lot of legacy equipment, OC3, DS3s, T1s, 2-wire, 4-wire, phone circuits.
Transporting legacy circuits across an OC3 was one of the challenges and one of the criteria. The minimum downtime, this is a 911 emergency network for communication, so again, downtime is extremely critical. The microwave backhauls had to be preserved, and we had to maintain a system throughout the entire project. So as we were replacing, you know, we had to use new gear to replace the old gear. We had to maintain an up network.
My name is Eric Wieling. I'm the senior microwave engineer at Calhoun Communications. We really had minimal downtime on each circuit. It was typically a matter of a few minutes at most.
The end user, the police officers, firefighters, those folks had no clue that we were even doing anything.
The audio quality was improved, and it was noticeably improved by the users.
We didn't realize we had some quality in the audio until we switched to the JumboSwitch, and the radio technicians, once we switched, they said they couldn't believe the difference in the audio versus the old system to the new JumboSwitch. So until you actually know what it should sound like and don't have it, it was hard to believe that it could make that much difference, but it did.
The interfaces across the JumboSwitch now are, we're using voice over IP, modem over IP, we have T1 circuits, two wire and four wire circuits, Ethernet, fiber, OC3 and DS3.
This system has three times the redundancy of our old system. This system is able to handle all our circuits at two wire and four wire circuits especially in their variety of directions.
And with TC View, it's very simple to log into the network remotely anywhere we're at and troubleshoot the problem from there. It keeps us from having to log into each individual unit and browse through all the event logs and diagnostics counters on a per card or per device basis. We can look at everything in a quick overview and see that everything's running okay, and if there is some discrepancy in some numbers or some errors, we can identify that before it affects the network in a negative way.
The thing I like it best is it's Windows based. It's easy to configure non-TC communications components within the network. So I have other devices at the site, such as alarm panels, fire alarm systems, UPSs, things like that that are IP based. So I'm able to go in and configure those devices to show up if I'm having any alarms in any of those other non-JumboSwitch components.
Training was excellent. We went over most of the cards, and then when we got into cards that were in our system, we went into more detail, and we went in and things were set up with how our circuits were going to be. And then we even had a situation where we wanted to hook up two cards in a special way. We didn't know if it would work, and we tried it in the lab and it worked.
It taught us a lot of key features and critical components within the system that we can use to diagnose and troubleshoot problems. It gave us a good understanding of the platform and its abilities.
Just the comfort level at night when I'm not here at the office, just knowing that we have an up-to-date, stable system. Because if we don't have a good, solid, rock-solid system, we have outages. Just being able to have the comfort level of knowing not only I've got Calhoun here in town to maintain it, I've got TC Communications support and the type of equipment that it is. It's just a good platform, good, comfortable feeling that we have that service.